That's what they're up to.
How about that? Is that better, Ben?
That's what we're cooking.
Benjamin did better.
Don't give him any, man.
Do you have any pictures of Curtis? I should send him a...
They gotta be candid, bro. Like,
just send him a picture of Wynn.
It has to be a moment.
It does. They're just random pictures.
That's like when I took a picture of Wynn smoking through the blind. He had no idea, so it made a better picture.
And then the other one where I'm at 7-Eleven.
Just through the trees.
Oh wait, that's 2-2.
Yeah, it's game 5. I lost the concept. Do you want it? Say it. kids with a whole venue here.
I watch A5.
Each other out there.
Chrom could be a bit loud. I'm turning it up like a lot.
There we go.
How about this? Is this better for you, Ben?
Do you want me to scream into the microphone, Ben? I can do that.
No.
No.
Mog into the microphone. Oh, that was me, Jeremy. Hi.
Oh, there's
one. Oh.
Wait, hold on.
Oh. No.
Dirty.
That was evil. It's kind of clean, though.
Yeah, he had him. Yeah, no, I thought it was clean.
Send that one to Yeet Smash, bro.
Well, I don't know about that. It was exactly. I think it was something you say. Oh yeah, that was really good for Adma.
That was cold. Hashtag Geek Smash cold moments. So real, Ben. Glad we have stream. No, Popo.
He's fine.
Oh, for the moment.
Popo, come on.
Uh oh. This is a silly moment.
All right.
What?
Don't ask what happened.
I believe it. I simply
do not. Who wants to play me more?
Oh, like who wants to win and play win more?
Who wants to beat win more?
Oh, goodness.
Who wants to play against win Violet more?
Literally,
you
can't play
against win. Oh.
Mr. President, I hate to inform you, but we will not be playing Violet in this war.
What do you mean we're not playing Violet?
Holy Jesus, Pope.
Damn. Persona.
Alright, Branman.
Needs one hit. One hit is good enough.
We just need a Branman cook.
That's good enough. Let him die. Let him die, it's fine.
Alright, I'm gonna fucking be like, Nair Raptor needs to be removed.
Oh.
Jab Bear functioning at 138.
Holy. Oh, that's like.
Huh?
I hate this game.
I literally hate this game. DD's up. DD's F smash would have hit.
No, it wouldn't have hit because the same thing would have happened to me. I would have body blocked my opponent and they would have warped further.
Hold on.
So many PR player upsets this week.
Oh yeah, baby.
Brady be like, technically it doesn't count because it's not an event I ran.
Stipulations for a monthly. At least 4 track players ran by Brady Chan.
Oh, hold on.
He's gone back.
Oh, back with the ice wall. Okay.
The crazy thing is, this is even.
Is this a brand?
Dude, the shield.
He's doing it for rage.
He's gooning it.
I'm doing it.
Get angry.
I want to hear you roar. Do the roar.
Oh, hold on, wait, hold on. That's it.
Oh.
Fuck!
Sorry.
Alright, guys, looks like Tobin wanted to play Kid Boblin more.
It's okay, as soon as you didn't do down tilt, I was like,
alright, sit back down.
Looks like we're gonna finish
my fight.
Kid Boblin.
You, what the heck?
What down tilt? I didn't want dash attack in the fucking down tilt. I never want dash attack to move. Dog shit!
Do you want me to pitch in to get you a new controller before battle BC?
No, that's not. The controller's not the problem. It's me being dog shit and fucking.
Oh. Okay.
It is a 100% skill issue!
Okay, fair.
And I'm the first to admit it!
Fair. Tobin.
Oh, I'm just mad. I shouldn't have fucking lost.
Dude. Glib build.